two of them. I literally put my camera down to stop recording, and now there's two of them. Literally just been sitting there. Does not look like a plane. Like, that one has hardly moved. It's so bright, too. Like, you can't really see it on the camera, but, like, the way that it looks, it's, like, crazy bright. Look, there's something else coming. Or something else coming up too. Wow, how cool is that? See that one that's higher up now has just kind of been like slowly drifting up. Just like hovering, but like slowly drifting. Man, what are those? They're so cool. Hello, Star Family. Thank you for showing yourself to me. I mean, they could, to be fair, they could be planes. But I've never, because now that one up there, like, with my naked eye, I'm kind of seeing it, like, kind of, like, flash a little bit, kind of like a plane. But I've never seen a plane that just hovers, like, now that one's just hovering there. And I think there's definitely some kind of, I can hear it, I could hear it, it's kind of sound like a plane. But I've never heard something that just like hovers there. I mean, maybe they're like coming in from far away, maybe, possibly. Maybe they're coming in. Maybe their plane's coming in from far away. I'm starting to think that might be what it is. But it's kind of weird because like they're like going up, like they're not coming down, they're going up. I don't know, dude, that's really interesting.